Father, we give you this day. We thank you for it. And thank you for what you're doing. We know that you know better than we do about everything, including the weather. So
yes.
We trust you. And God, we give you our lives, give you our environment, everything that's going on around us, everything that we hold dearly, things that we hope to come and hope don't come. God, we put it in your hands this morning. God, I pray that you release it from our minds and our hearts. God, put us in a place of worship where we can just sacrifice this time with you, and not our stuff and our worries and our needs. But God, give you a time in our life to just have your way, to work on the things that you know needs to be worked on in our hearts and our souls. God, we pray that that you're glorified by what we do, that what we do here honors you and is pleasing to you. Help us to trust and believe and have faith that you're not only here, God, but you enjoy us, that you enjoy our time with you, enjoy us spending time with you. God, you have a lot to offer. So, God, we give you this time to do as you see fit. We pray these things in your Son Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Yeah.
Thank y'all.
Thank you.
Thank you. song, and all of the words are good, but my favorite part is when I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. Because we've all been there. We've all felt like we've got nothing. We have no purpose. We have nothing. Why are we even here? When I felt like that, when you felt like that, he paid it all. He paid it all for you to not have to feel like that. And that's the best part of this song. God, you are so good all the time. Even when we doubt you, Lord, even when we don't see your ways and we don't understand your ways, Lord, you are so good. Thank you. face us this week. I just want to sit here in peace and be still. Just for a few minutes. You're